We were able to visit Senator Leahy's office, Senator Sanders' office, and Representative Welch's office. We met with staffers.
The conversations that we had with our legislators yesterday was very positive, and they're looking forward for CEC to be the go-to person to educate them on what we need for our students.